So hey, what's up guys, this is Karan here, back with another video. Welcome back to Tech Karan YouTube channel. A lot of you guys are using Chinese builds on your devices. Like I am also using a Chinese beta on my Redmi Note 8, but one of the main disadvantage of using a Chinese beta is that you don't get Google Apps pre-installed. You cannot install GApps from custom recovery. There are a lot of disadvantages for that. So how to install Google Apps on a device very easily, a very simple steps for that. Make sure to watch this video till the end. Let's get started right now. Okay, so here we are. First of all, there are two methods of installing Google Apps on your devices. On China beta ROMs, there are Get Apps, which is pre-installed. Just open this Get Apps application. Here you have to click on search icon, search for Google. Okay, whenever you search for Google, here just click on search. You will find out Chrome browser here, some other Google Apps also. But if you install Chrome browser directly from here, you will get see that there are no Google Play services available like that. So what you have to do is, as we have just searched Google here, what you have to do is just scroll down. At last, you can see this green icon here, this one, the last. Click this one and then it will search for Google again. And here you will see this only a Chinese app with 167 KB of size. Click on get option, it will start connecting, it will start downloading, and this is just only 167 KB, so it will not take that much time. As is it installed, it's quite simple, it's quite easy. You can simply directly open and install these things from here. But wait, I have another thing for you. If you don't want to install this app from here, just uninstall this once, okay? I have an APK for you. You can directly install that APK. If you don't want to install Get Apps, if you don't want to use Get Apps, just open their file manager. The link for that app is in the description. Go for there. Wait, let me just show you. This one is, I have Google installer.apk. The link for this file is in the description. Go for it and check it out. Click this one and here you can see this was only 169 KB. Click on install and it will take some time to install. So just wait for the installation to finish. It is just installed. Click on open, and when you click on open, it will show you like this. The app was built for an older version, etc. Click on OK. Click on OK and here click on install button. Here it will start installing all the main apps like this. It will show the progress bar here. It will install the Google services framework, Google account manager like this one. So click on allow once or whatever else you need. Click on install, installed successfully. Then it will install Google account management, Google Play service, Google calendar, etc. So these kind of things it will install automatically, and then you can install all the things which you might want to use after installing Google Play services. This is quite easy. This is how you can install Google Play services on your Chinese beta ROM. Just go for it and install this right now. So this was all from today's video. I hope you like it. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Goodbye. Have a nice day.